The Greek government has announced that all asylum seekers will have been transferred until Easter 2021 from the island. However, relocation is taking place in to the mainland, which there the conditions are also very bad because the situation there is overstretched by asylum seekers arriving from the islands. And the reception system in the mainland cannot more under these current conditions. So responsibility has to be shared also with other European member states. They are more willing to contribute economically or by providing infrastructure and NFIs and the capacity for Greece to host people than to actually relocate people in their countries, which is very welcome, but it is not enough when it comes to the protection of lives of people staying in Greece. What needs to be done is to remove these people from these conditions and not help create another camp.